The first, it starts with a contract. We've had different types of partnerships throughout the years with many providers and partners, again, as I call them. Those are only so effective. You often can't get to all the right people at the right levels to get a full system-wide engagement. Part of what you're changing is organizational, operational, and culture within a provider system. When we start with a contract, when I say start with a contract, we're building a contract that works for both the health partner and ourselves. You know, we're looking at shared savings models. We've been in some risk contracts through the years. The key is it's got to work and incentivize the entire system, not just pieces within a health partner system, to work with us. That's where we're seeing the big difference. It will make a huge difference if you get ourselves and a health partner working together with a common goal. Otherwise, it gets pushed on the corner of someone's desk.